their Smart Money Monday. Small businesses employ over half of Hawaii's workforce. Unfortunately, today's technology is making it easier and faster for Hawaii small businesses to do, well, business. Here to tell us more, Kristen Konishi from Bank of Hawaii. Aloha, Kristen.
Aloha, Casey.
So helping small businesses is important to Hawaii's economy, of course, right?
Absolutely, Casey. So according to the Small Business Administration, 99% of Hawaii's companies are small businesses, with the vast majority having under 20 employees.
And running a business is, even if it's small, a huge undertaking with less than 20 people, I imagine.
Absolutely. And that's really why having the right resources in place, like the right bank and payment processing technology, is so important. It's going to help things run smoother and more efficiently, which will save owners some major headaches and give them more time to focus on actually growing their business.
And for some of those that maybe are just starting a small business, I mean, where do you even start? I know there's so many options with today's payment technology.
Yes. So it's going to start by opening a merchant services account. So with merchant services account and a point of sale system, your business can securely process credit and debit card based sales, electronic payments, which is going to be on top of the cash payments that you're already processing.
So like those cool card readers you see at shops, restaurants, even the farmers market, they let you pay with your card or even just the tap with your phone, right? Is that what you're talking about?
Absolutely. So those types of payment point of sale systems make it fast and easy to accept and process payments from their customers using cash, credit cards, debit cards, and any other electronic payment method.
Like you said, I imagine that just makes running the business your actual focus instead of all that other stuff.
Yes. And with the right point of sale system, the business owners can do so much more than simply accept card and electronic payment.
Well, what kind of things are we talking about?
A lot of the systems come with apps that can help small business owners manage inventory and scheduling. They can view transactions and even expand their business to online sales.
What do you recommend is the best way to open a merchant services account?
So there's going to be many different ways to obtain a merchant account, but most businesses apply for one through their bank. They could also go through a merchant services provider or a payment processor.
Can you talk a little bit about what folks might want to get ready if they want to do that application?
Sure. So application processes may vary, but typically to apply, you're going to need to have your business's bank account and routing numbers, your EIN, and processing volume estimates ready so the bank can review and verify your small business.
And Kristen, are there any fees for a merchant services account or those type of payment systems?
There are. So in addition to card processing fees, there can also be monthly terminal fees and other costs. So it's really, you know, in the business owner's best interest to look around and see which provider offers the best merchant services account for whatever their business needs. So, for example, it may be best for your company to look at flat rate pricing. That might make cash flow management easier, but it's all going to depend on what's going to be best for the business.
Good information. Mahalo, Kristen, for explaining how merchant services can help Hawaii small businesses grow.
Mahalo, Casey. To learn more about merchant services and how they can help your business, visit boh.com/smallbusiness.
Thanks for being with us this Smart Money Monday.